Stay tuned toward the end of the video to catch some of the Blue Light Special Christmas Edition. Even the boys in blues got to enjoy the holidays. Super exciting. We're finally getting the materials, guys. We're ready to go in. Check out where we are, right?
What?
It's about time. We're on our way.
I know it took us forever to get this far, but we're finally here. So if you can see behind me, we're gonna start checking out some of the materials that we're gonna be picking up today so we can get started on working for the on the jib for the boat. And we'll keep you all posted as we go.
Halfway through getting the deck built, and this is the platform that the sailboat, we will do all our lines and drawings on it, and then we will do our loft work when it comes time to get the boat built. So we are now putting on our fourth sheet of plywood, and then I gotta work my way out this door and about 2 feet over the gravel. So we got about another half of this to build. We got 20 feet done, and we've got another 20 feet to finish, and we'll have the platform done, then we'll level it, and then it's into the construction part of the boat building for the Kurt Hughes 37 foot. So we have just about got the 40 foot deck done. Actually, we're only doing a 38 foot deck, boat's 37. So she's already mostly complete, and then tomorrow we'll take and level it out, and we're just trying to get this done. It's now 8 o'clock at night, and I think we're running a nice balmy 24 degrees right now and enjoying this hot summer weather that we're having here in the glorious state of Oregon. Well, deck top is down. We are finishing up some screws. It's dark now, it's late. We're not gonna run the skill saw to trim off the edge here until tomorrow morning. But we now have our deck assembled. This is now our jig to start building the 37 foot Kurt Hughes Trimaran on. So, all day process, got the jig done. Tomorrow we'll level it out and we will be good to start getting in our supplies and start going to work on Amma's first and then main hull, and then we'll do the arms last. Good afternoon, everybody. So today I got, today's December 9th, and I got the shimming done on all of the blocks for our 40-foot platform for the Kurt Hughes Trimaran, and went and leveled everything out. So now I have everything leveled out, going across, and considering it's wood and there's a lot of flex and give, I've got her pretty much level all the way down and out the door into the end. So Now our platform is level, and we will be able to start getting our metal in within the next couple of weeks. We'll get materials in and start mocking up the AMAs and getting going on the AMAs. And I'm hoping that when I'm here for my Christmas break, both myself and Sarah will start assembling AMAs. So here in the near future, you will be seeing some boat hulls come together.
Thank you so much for watching our videos again. And again, don't hesitate to subscribe to get your notifications. This is all of us from Simply Sailing Family saying, once again, happy travels.